Yeah, today, you know, I was thinking, my mind was kind of troubled of what's really going in the world today, and I just want to give my input, just to let people know. I have seen today a different phase of the situation that we are living, and some is people are happy and some people are not, but those people who are happy and they are really not happy, you know, deep down inside, their heart is troubled. Why their heart is troubled is because they knew what really is happening in the world today. It doesn't look good for anybody. So we have the strong and we have the weak part in our lives. So we need to understand those two parts in order to find a solution of the of our problems. First of all, as a Christian, we do have a voice, but the most of the Christian, they don't want to say nothing. Whatever happened, it's happened. And it's not right. It's not the way it should be. And God give us a mission. We have to tell it the way it is. And that's the only way that we can do something to help other people, to encourage people. So, you know, then if you be weak in our security is in Jesus Christ, of course. So that's the reason why we are not afraid to say the way it is. Because we know that. The second is to make sure that we take care of other people and to let them know that if they doesn't know about what's happening. What I'm saying is that the first problem that we have is among churches, because they're looking for, they're always backsliding in other churches and just little things and to divide people more. And they don't understand that whenever they come together and say it the way it is, and so we united together, then that's make the country stronger and stronger. And imagine that whenever they are, we have division among us, especially in the United States. So you see everybody is backsliding, attacking every people, so they don't know exactly how to go to the sources and to fix things. While the enemies is become stronger and stronger. So I don't understand what's really going on. So I would like to let people know that the devil will divide you to make you weak. So when you are united together, you are strong. And I think that that's a word that all the Christians should know today, and just to be united together, no matter where churches you've come from, Baptist church, Pentecostal, or Presbyterian, Catholics, we have to get together and on one accord and to ban the division among us. Then people will follow through. So that's where our strength is. Otherwise, we're all losers. If something happened to us, all of us are going to be hit by it. But if you are united together and with love, and I think that's the hope for the world. So this is my first video, then I would like to say more about it. And I think people will think about that division not going to take you nowhere, but united together will save your country. Robert Cherry, thank you.